Hello everyone, welcome to my 26th triple feature DVD opening. Got the 2002 DVD of Spider-Man, the 2004 DVD of Spider-Man 2, and the 2007 DVD of Spider-Man 3. Let's start with the 2002 DVD of Spider-Man. Here's the opening to the 2002 DVD of Spider-Man. This rated PG-13 for stylized violence and action. This film is modified from its original version, as been formatted to fit the screen. That's it for the opening to the 2002 DVD of Spider-Man. Next up is the 2004 DVD of Spider-Man 2. Here's the opening to the 2004 DVD of Spider-Man 2. The following preview has been approved for all audiences by Motion Picture Association of America. Most guys just don't understand. Woman?
That's where I come in. Excuse me. By asking if it was diet, she took it as you trying to imply that you thought she was fat. Go get a red rose, get a regular Coke, tell her she's everything you never knew you always wanted. Any problems, give me a call. From
Columbia Pictures. Did you ever hear this guy they call the date doctor?
Ever met.
Really?
Absolutely.
I was told you were the guy that helps guys like me.
Nobody's perfect.
That's pathetic.
Pathetic? But one man.
My name is Alex Hitchens. Call me Hitch.
Can help you come close.
Let me give you my number. Do you have a pen?
Yes, I do. Great. He can show you the moves.
Elbows. 6 inches from the waist, 90 degree angles. This is where you live. This is home. When you see somebody you know, I don't want none of this. Don't bite your lip. Stop biting your lip. None of this.
Okay, see, now that's what I need to be learning.
Don't ever do that again.
He can teach you the rules.
It's really necessary. Billy.
Have you seen your back?
But this February, the guy with all the answers.
Whenever I'm around, I just can't get my stuff right. I saw that going differently in my mind.
We'll have some questions of his own.
Is it me, or is it just a little itchy in here?
Wow, are you okay?
Well, I know what's happening.
You think that I'm in a stressful state because I'm trying to make a good impression?
No, I think you have food allergies.
Oh. Will Smith.
It is not that serious.
Oh! Itch. Common man.
8 out of 10 women believe that the first kiss will tell them everything that they need to know.
The secret is to go 90% of the way and hold. Show me the magic. Show me the magic.
What the hell was that? Show me the magic. No, I said come 90, then I come 10. You don't go the whole 100. You overzealous son of a...
Sony.com/hitch. Rated PG-13 for stylized action violence. This film is modified from its original version and has been formatted to fit the screen. That's it for the opening to the 2004 DVD Spider-Man 2. Sorry, just turn the volume up on my TV. And last but not least is the 2007 DVD of Spider-Man 3. Opening to this house 7 DVD of Spider-Man 3. This motion picture has been rated PG-13 for sequences of intense action violence. That's it for the opening to the Taz 7 DVD of Spider-Man 3. And that's going to be it for my 26th triple feature DVD opening, and I'll see you in the next one.